our little nondescript heroine or hero, or somewhere in between, is going to get very tired from all these stairs, and I hope I don't fall off. I'm doing pretty well, actually. Something like this. Let's try this, eh? I don't know if I'm doing this properly. Jump. Wait. Wait a minute. Can I? Okay. Nope, guess not. Alright, gonna get a running start. Okay, too much of a running start. Alright. Let's try this one more time. Yeah, there we go. Okay. All right. Wonder. Do I throw this again? Well, that's not what I wanted to happen. All right. Fine. Maybe I can. Oh, okay. That's what I'm supposed to do. Okay. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna close this because I think I was supposed to. I don't see how I'm supposed to. Get up there, though. Not too sure. Can I not? All right, whatever. You know what? Let's, where did the little guy go? Ow. Alright, Seriously though, can I not get through here? Clearly I should be able to. Right? Come on. Come on. That's disappointing. Maybe. That's awkward. Okay. Well, let's see what's in here. Oh, that's a big eye. Why is there such a big eye? Can I open this? No? Alright. Oh, hi, little guy. Where you going? Wait, I like you. Come here. Don't run. It's okay. Alright, let's see. Wait, can I not jump up there normally? I can. Oh, hi. Hi, lady. Oh. There's a secret. Secret. Okay, is there more? Okay, clearly there's not. That's the last thing. All right. Eventful. That was a secret hatch. Okay. Not bad. Dude, why are you running from me? I'm going to get you, and I'm going to hug you. Come here and get my hugs. Here you go. There he is. Hi, you. That's my buddy. Can I open this abnormally large door? No, I can't. Hmm. ever. This is a very large suitcase for a boy. Well, for a nondescript hero or heroine or something in between to maneuver with. Ooh, it's a bed with straps on it. Can I not? Whoa! Look at that quark. That quark, it's just going crazy. Can I? No, okay. Maybe I can. No, okay. Alright, no worries. Let's get on the bed here. I jump on the bed. Ooh, I got an achievement for that. They got pictures of these little things. Are they like his kids or something? Can I not pick up the... Can I pick up the... Can you give me the... No. Give me the key. Give me... Seriously? Really? Did it... Pick up the goddamn key. Pick up the key. Oh, thank God. Okay. Alright. That's good. That's fine. That's okay. Anything up here? No? Okay. Hi, Mr. Monk Monk. You're gonna be my friend. My friend. Alright, I guess I gotta use you. gonna be alright. Don't worry, we'll find a little more. Oh, look, a rat hanging. Can I get that rat? No? Oh, no. Rat, yeah, I wanna eat you. Please. Wait, can I close this? Can I die? No? Okay, well, I wonder if I'll die. Not that I want to. Alright, I'll pick up the meat. Oh great. Well, kinda had to call that one. Okay. This reminds me of the chair. Okay. Swing a ding ding. Yeah. This looks like I can climb. I can. That is a small guillotine. Why are there guillotines? Well, you live and you learn, I suppose. Oh, freaking fever dream. Am I wearing boxers? I feel like I'm wearing boxers. Okay. Okay. That was... Oh boy. That's a lot of shoes. Oh my god, shoes! I wake up right on that suitcase. All right. Okay. This is where I was before. Oh, hi, Mr. Grabby. Hey, Mr. Monk. Ooh, this floorboard is soft. Oh, hi, little guy. It's okay, it's just my little clapper. You have impeccable timing, sir. I thought I could climb on that one. I'm a stoop. Another time? You guys gonna do it again? No. Why is that up here? That makes no sense. Okay. Alright. On and jump. Oh, fuck. These are really tall bookcases. Who's gonna reach that? Oh. Hi.
fuck.
Totally wrong. I panicked and jumped. I had it, but I didn't have it. Ah, god damn it. I'm back here. Is lit. I didn't know that. Really? Really, game? You're gonna do that to me? You're gonna do that to me right now? Oh, come on. Oh, God damn it. That's less than ideal. How am I gonna do that then? How to do? How can I do? Really? Come on. Don't give me that. Fine. How am I supposed to? Collect. Okay. Oh, bullshit. That's annoying. You're annoying. Why are you being so annoying? Fuck off, man. Really, though, how am I supposed to? I'm gonna feel real dumb in a minute. Oh, fuck off. Okay. That was not calm. How the fuck am I? That's also not calm, cool, and collected. Can he see me? Is that what it is? No? Because he's fucking blind. After all that, was actually on this. Dude, he's still trying to grab me. Oh, this one. Okay. That's creepy. Alright. Did that kill him? I mean, he has to be dead. Chapter. Well, that's a good place to end it. I thank you all for watching, and I will see you in the next Little Nightmare, episode 3. Not sure when I'll do it, but it'll be soon.